And sisters, my name is Nick Newey, and this is Star Wars. So I've decided that instead of doing it like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, I'm just going to do it randomly, just because, because I tried doing the Death Star level, and it did not give me enough time, in my opinion, And so I kind of want to just do ones randomly. So, negotiations we completed. Invasion of Naboo shouldn't be too hard. So let's just do a challenge and let's bring in Boba Fett. Episode 1, Phantom Menace. I want to skip this, very much skip it. I want to skip it, skip the thingy. Although I already skipped it and I'm still singing. Alright. Alright, we need a Jedi. So, do that. Yeah, and I don't think they would hide Minikit back here behind it, but they didn't, so. Alright. Okay, get out, battle droids! If you don't get out, I'm gonna be super mad, and you don't wanna be there when I'm super mad, because super mad is an even more kind of mad that I don't think you wanna see. Alright. Just scanning the sides a little bit. There's one. I'm gonna get it. I like the levels that are like one big room for this challenge, because then it's just like you don't have to worry about missing one or two. Alright. There's one. Yeah. Alright. Okay, let's get out, what's his name, Jar Jar. Oh wait, it brought in Grievous, and I didn't notice him, because he was Grievous this time. Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta... Luke, do that. Thank. Alright. So we gotta go back here. Nope, get out! Alright. Okay, we need Boba Fett. Come on, Boba Fett! If you would just walk up that slow of a slope. It's pretty much just a stair, you can walk up it. Okay, come on, Luke. Luke, you gotta do the biz. Okay, you gotta switch to Grievous, because Luke can't jump up there. Alright, there we go. We got the blue minikit. Let's go. Nope. Get out of here, battle droids. I don't want you guys here. Alright. Okay. So, just... Don't choke your friends, Darth Vader. That's why they don't like you. That's why you don't got any friends, is because you choked them all to death. And it's not because they left or anything, it's just that they're dead now. Alright. Oh, there's one. There's that one from, like, the one that I thought wouldn't be anything, but it was something. Okay. Grievous, get over here. Grievous, we need you. We need you, fam. We need you, fam. We need you, comrade. Comrade, we need you. I don't know why I'm using a comrade. Alright, we got the thing. And head back out here. I hope there wasn't two blue minikits in there. That would have been just weird if they just had the random room have two blue minikits in it. Alright, there's one in there, definitely. So let's go get that. Alright, let's get it. Ah, and I think the last one would be in the last area. We might look a bit more in here, just to be double sure. I like doing the easy ones first, because then it just gets me used to doing this from now on. Alright, we got everything. Let's roll. Let's roll like a Joydeka or a Borak. You guys don't know what Borak is because you don't know what Bionicle is because you're not an actual LEGO fan! I'm mad! Alright, well... That's another level. These are actually kind of fun, except when then that Death Star level I tried to do, in which case they are pained. So, thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe. Now, I might actually try this. Now, I'm gonna do it off camera so that I absolutely fail. So I can actually do it on camera. Oh, wait, I'm recording now. Oh. Well, I guess I can do another attempt on camera then. Well, this is the wrong level. Okay, we're just gonna scrap this recording then. Well, that's awkward.